So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to get the Shipbreaker's harpoon gun. So the way to do is go to this location. It's near a glowing grove. The Adam Springs, except for the, I don't know how to pronounce that. What I do is go exactly where I am, and hopefully you'll see a Shipbreaker, a legendary fog crawler. What I do is obviously I have to kill it, so I'm gonna be using the explosive shotgun, kill the jet speed. It's a stereotypical name. Boomstick, so let's get this kill.
Hey,
I'm listening.
Excuse me.
What can I do for you, Captain?
You can rest easy now, Shipbreaker.
Don't know about resting easy, but it's one less thing to worry about. Funny thing is, happy as I am that she's gone, I think I'm gonna miss her anyway. Walking in the fog will be a bit less interesting now. But I don't have to wonder if she might be lurking behind the next rock. Kept me on my toes, she did. For that, I'm grateful, in spite of the sorrow she visited on the island. Here, you may as well have my trusty old harpoon gun. I was saving it for delivering a killing blow to Shipwreck. But now you should have it.
There you go. It's a plus 150 damage resistance while reloading, which is pretty good since the harpoon gun single shot. That's how you get it.